example 7.27 verify modulus of det of ABC equal to det of A, det of B, AC equal to 2 by 2 matrix, BC equal to 2 by 2 matrix. So first to find out det of A, next det of B, next det of AB. Okay, so the given matrix A is equal to cos theta minus sin theta, next one sin theta, next one cos theta. Okay. Next BC equal to, so BC equal to det of into cos theta sin theta, next to minus sin theta cos theta. So first to find out the multiple of AB, so AB is equal to matrix, so determine the AB is equal to cos theta minus sin theta, next one sin theta, next to cos theta, so next into cos theta sin theta minus sin theta, next one cos theta. Okay, wa? So that is equal to determinant of into, so first row first column is cos theta sin theta sin theta minus minus, so cos square theta plus sin square theta, next one cos theta sin theta cos theta, so cos theta sin theta, next to minus sin theta, next one cos theta. Okay, wa? Second row first column, so sin theta cos theta, that is called sin theta, next one cos theta minus sin theta, next cos theta, so next sin theta is equal to sin square theta, cos theta plus cos square theta, so that is equal to determinant of the full value sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So this one cancels going to 0. Next this one cancel to is going to 0. Next one 1. So that is equal to the first diagonal 1. Second diagonal minus 0 is equal to 1. So that is called this one det of AB. Okay, ma? So this is multiplication AB. This one multiplication AB. This is called det of AB. Det of AB is equal to 1. So delta of A, B equal to 1. Okay. So next to find out modulus delta of A. So delta of A is equal to, delta of A is equal to A value. The cross multiplication sin theta, cos theta is equal to cos square theta minus, again over minus minus plus sin square theta is equal to 1. Next, delta of B is equal to B value, cos theta. First one cos square theta, next one minus into plus sin square theta is equal to 1. So delta of A into delta of B equal to 1 into 1 is equal to 1 only. Answer we get, so AB, delta of AB is equal to delta of A into delta of B. We get the result of the 7.27.